Hola, my friend.
Aren't you ready to get going?
So, Rabbi, you said something about a big cat.
A long story. I tracked it all the way into the jungle, but lost my notes. Why don't I explain it on the way? First, let's retrace my steps. We head south, across the highway, and over the hills. Vámonos!
I thought big cats would avoid major highways.
Not this one, my friend.
Mira, next, I turned off-road and hit a danger sign on the way into Mulegé. Welcome to Mulegé! My aunt, Tia Rosa, runs a stall in the craft market. She was the one who first told me about the big cat. Now I have your help, I'm sure we'll find it. Next, I went across the bridge and into the jungle. We're getting close.
Wait, hold up, man. You owe me a long story.
Perdón, let me explain. I was given coordinates of where this big cat was last sighted. But the plane had mechanical problems on takeoff. I barely got it off the ground.
So you dumped your cargo?
Exacto! I lost everything and I never even saw the cat. But now you're here to help. And it's on the way.
Por favor.
This is the place! I left my car at the far end of the runway. All my stuff, including my notes, should be in the flight cases. You think you can find them too?
The big cat is a car, right? I'm guessing Jaguar?
Obviously! Sorry, did I not mention? It's a barn find! Drop me off at my car once you've found it. Kid, you found my note! Tia Rosa said the Jaguar was abandoned by its owner 20 years ago. I've marked out the rough location on your map.
But
I don't see you getting out to grab it.
My friend, I've been looking for this one.
acquiring 100,000 credits.
Oh, my friend. Just some winnings I made on the street scene. You think? You can keep it if you like. In a white barn with a brown door. Have a look around here. When you're ready to leave. Alex wants the biggest dirt racing program Horizon has ever seen, and we are going to give it to him.
Follow the river! Watch your head! How would you like to visit some old friends along the way?
Absolutely!
Welcome to Xmal! Once the most powerful city in the region. But I'm afraid we missed my friends by about 1,000 years. We'll take this road. Getting close now. I promised you dirt roads, didn't I? Ale and I used to race buggies around here when we were teenagers. I always won.
I hope you've grown out of your rivalry.
Rivalry? My friend, in Mexico we call that family. Let's go back across the river. This is Agua Azul. We're so close now. Keep going. We're deep in the heart of the jungle now, my friend! It's just us and the wildlife of La Selva. These roads are treacherous, only reached by the most capable cars.
All those that parachute down from cargo planes.
Yeah, those two.
Oh no! We stopped!
He'll be back, my friend. Big dirt racing fans.
Are those howler monkeys? We didn't have them back in the UK.
Your jungles must be very boring. And here we are. The waterfalls are right around the corner. Cascadas de agua azul. What do you think? Is the Mexican jungle good enough for Alex and the best dirt racers in the world?
It's perfect. I just hope the dirt racers are good enough for the Mexican jungle.
I know what you were thinking all the way through that jungle. This place would be perfect for dirt racing. Funny! I had the same thought.
Check it out. Horizon Wilds. A little festival of my own where we celebrate all things dirt racing. Oh, this is going to be...
I've started you off simple with a few events, and the drivers and fans have challenges to match. So, off you go and get dirty!
Good.
Ready for a new adventure? Perfect timing. So, where shall we go? What shall we do?
Horizon Baja, eh? Perfect location for the cross-country racing outpost.
You, Alex, Ramiro, and every single fan messaging me to ask when this is opening. Great news. I'll tell them all very soon, shall I?
Show Horizon why the Baja is home to the biggest off-road race on Earth. And if we have time, we might set up an outpost or something.
In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Eliminator, an epic event that puts you versus everyone to see who is crowned the winner. They're taking sign-ups if you're interested.
Arrived at your destination.
Ojo, superstar. Alex is busy, but he told me to tell you there's a classic off-road vehicle in a barn not far from the festival.